Oh boy. Oh, come on. Damn it. Wait a minute. Okay. I almost ran into those spikes. Like, how that would have been terrible. Well, I got through the puzzle and then I just threw myself into the spikes because I'm an idiot. We can upgrade our Blades of Chaos. ¥25,000 orbs. Oh my god. Okay. Wasn't expecting that. Experience. Probably gonna need something to weigh that down. There's no fire in this brazier? What? Without fire, the sacred mist will not flow. Wait, so can I... I mean, Maybe this lever will do something. Ah, there you go. Oops. That was an accident. Can I go this way? No, I can't. All right. Try something. Want to see if this will affect anything. I don't think it does. Okay. Huh. There's a... You know what? It might have to go over there. Open the chest. Okay. Alethea's charm, a necklace glowing with the powers of prophecy, passed down to each oracle of Delphi. Beat the game to use this item. I don't know if that's what we were supposed to do, but it worked. Alethea, the Oracle of Delphi. With the amulet of Ouroboros and Delphi's sacred mist, the Oracle guides our path with divine truth and wisdom. Thank you. Okay. Well. Is this where we were? Of course it was. Damn it. All right, let's put some upgrades into this one. Wait a minute, can I put this, like, over here? It's not gonna do anything. Nope. I had a feeling we needed to do something with the, the wood that fell down. That's what I'm gonna do. If I can make the jump. Okay. Actually, I could just go the other way, huh? It doesn't matter. Yeah, I was kind of on the right track. Yeah, I just give up. Looked at a guide just to, you know, move on. The Oracle Alethea is receiving divine vision and is not to be disturbed. All seekers and their offerings must be shown only to the prophet. Probably gonna have to. Alright, let's okay. One. Can I not push it that way anymore? What the f- not far enough to the right? The hell? Okay then. Maybe this will allow us to jump. Yeah. Okay, I get it. I get it. And I didn't get it. Okay. Sweet. I can't jump on the thing now. Fucking! I'm getting frustrated. I'm getting kind of annoyed with all this shit. Oh, look at that. Great. And then we do this, and we can break the hourglass. Oh, man. We were stuck on this for way too long.